sharp objects from your body.
Oh, this is what objects.
Slip vest over your head, take tape around your waist, and push into buckle. Pull waist tape to tighten. When outside the aircraft, pull down sharply the inflation cords at the lower end. If life vest fails to inflate, blow into mouth tubes. Push pin inwards to release air. Do not inflate your life vest inside the aircraft. The lamp automatically activates when the battery is immersed in water. In the unlikely event that emergency oxygen is required, oxygen masks will drop from above you. Remove your face coverings and immediately grab the mask and pull firmly towards you. Put over your nose and mouth, pull the elastic band for a snug fit and breathe normally. Keep mask on until you're advised to remove it. If a child or other passenger is near you need assistance, put your mask on first before assisting them. The emergency exits are clearly marked throughout the cabin. Locate the exits nearest you. These exits may be behind you. In case of power loss or smoke in the cabin, emergency lights and path markings will lead you to these exits during an evacuation. For further information, please study the safety card found in the seat pocket in front of you. In preparation for takeoff, ensure your seat belts are securely fastened, seat backs in upright position, large electronic devices like laptops and tablets stowed in your seat pockets, window shades open, and your tray table stowed. This is a non-smoking flight. Smoking, vaping, or the use of electronic cigarettes is not allowed. Once again, welcome to Philippine Airlines.
Breakfast namin dito. Ayan. Waffle.
Your drinks na. Coffee for me and water.
Hello, the customs baggage declaration form. Only one form is required for families. If you have goods to declare, please pull it into the aisle. And just a reminder to please have your completed e-travel registration code ready upon arrival. If you have not done your e-travel registration, approach any more ground staff in Manila for assistance. Thank you.
dyan tayo lalapag dyan. Baba na? Lalapag na sa Nahiya. Nahiya. Basta ano, bumabaan ngayon talaga. Ano ka?
Ma-film
mo te, ano?
Para bango. Bababa din yung gusto mo.
Babaya makang magkang
we step already Manila airport.
We are already here in Manila. Congratulations. Dapat mong karap-kap to. Masal to. Ayun mo talaga.
Jan, Israeli.
For appreciation no, sa driver. Piloto.
Thank you, Lord.
Praise God.
In the morning, and the day today is May 23, 2024. Ground temperatures recorded at 30 degrees Celsius or 86 degrees Fahrenheit. Remain seated with your seatbelt security fastened until the seatbelt sign is switched off. For an orderly manner of disembarkation, passengers must remain seated and await instructions for deplaning.
Wow, Manila.
We shall commence passenger deplaning as soon as we receive clearance to do so. All passengers with connecting flights out of Manila will be given priority. Remain seated until your row numbers have been called upon for deplaning. For passengers who need assistance, please approach our cabin crew and ground staff who will be happy to assist you. On behalf of Captain Vince Librea, First Officer Joakai Teoto, and Second Officer Greg Figueroa, and the rest of the crew, thank you for flying Philippine Airlines. Mabuhay at maraming salamat po.
Ay, tata. Anya,
hindi na lang doon ang nalo ka lang. Ay, in-extend niya. Kain yung close mode na ito. Ayun, intay.
Saan?
Ako doon. Dumating na yung isa pa. Ako lang yung isa.
Jana, yan hanarbutan. Harapado hanarbutan. Ay, yan din sa akin oh. Yung isa na lang, yung ano yun, yung maliit na lang. Ayan yung baga. Ayan yung bagahe ko na yellow. Ayan. Yuhu. Wow.
Ako nakalabas na lahat ng Jana.
Apay. What in your mind a toy? I... Wan, nagpaktoy. Ang dabay may sanga pa sit.
Nandun din lang maliit na nakita ko na kanina nandito na.
Nay TV. Ini ikut tadi. TV. Kata ko. Para nanti ihiwalay.